Plants come in all shapes and sizes. Some so small you need a microscope to see them. And others are tall enough to reach the sky, like the giant sequoias. Most green plants can make their own food through a process called photosynthesis. The plant uses energy from the sunlight to turn water and carbon dioxide into a nourishing sugar. Plants are important to man for the food they provide and the beauty they give us.